Hello, everybody. Tim Norris here, a.k.a. Grey Elephant.
And Carmen Norris, Film Elephant.
And we are playing Lords of Waterdeep. And not just Lords of Waterdeep, we are actually playing Scoundrels of Skullport. Okay, so this is the expansion of Lords of Waterdeep, okay? So it comes with two different ways of playing, and the one we're going to play is actually the Skullport, and then we're going to do another live play, and we're going to play with the Underworld, but we'll show you how that all works, okay? So first off, the Skullport will come with these two little extra boards, and let's just take a quicker look at this one, okay? So we've got some extra placement areas on this board, but if you notice, we got these little blue skulls. These are called corruption. We want to avoid corruption. Well, possibly, because we also got some new lords as well. Are these the new ones right here? Okay. I thought it might just be fun because it came with all the new lords. Let's just play with the new ones, okay? Because why else demonstrate an expansion if you can never play with the expansion pieces, right? Come on. So these are all the new lords, sans this one, okay? And the reason I took this guy out is because he only works with the other way of playing the game. So I took this guy out, but he'll be back in when we play with the other set. So, Carmen and I have never played with these new lords. This is actually our very first game playing with the expansion and everything. So this ought... Don't take two, just take one. And so this ought to be really interesting to see just how we do. And here's mine, just so you see. Okay, and then I'm going to take Carmen's, and I'm going to keep it upside down, and I'm going to show you Carmen's, okay, so you can see it. I swear you, I'm not looking at that. I don't even know what it would be anyways, okay, so hopefully you guys got a pretty good view of it. All right, so we're going to place our lords underneath. Okay, let's see. Ah, this ought to be interesting. Okay.
Yeah, I like this already because, you know, the lords were starting to get kind of old. It was always the same old, same old.
And I noticed that a lot of these lords are very different. Now, I'm actually going to keep this open, the instructions to all these new buildings, because, like I told you, this is the first time we've actually played with the expansion, and we thought, first play, why don't you guys enjoy it with us? I mean, this ought to be really fun for us, okay? So, this is actually going to show us the new places on here. Okay, the Slaver's Market, you get two adventurers to the orange, two of the black, the rogues, or I guess fighters, I'm sorry. But you get one corruption. The Hall of Voice, you get a quest card, an intrigue card, you get five money and a corruption. And then Skull Island, you get two of your choice of any adventure plus a skull token. So we'll show you how the skull tokens work as we play. So this ought to be very, very interesting and fun for us. So without further ado, Carmen, I am first. So I'm going to place first. Okay, so I already got our little chips out here. We've already got our buildings down. Oh, real quick, let me show you something real quick. Oh, here it is. Whenever the buildings have these little things down here, notice the little ghost. Ooh. Okay, that's the expansion building, okay? So this one is saying, why don't we look that up real quick, because it's a new building. And this one is called something pawn shop, okay?
Dimblewine's Pawn Shop.
Dimblewine's Pawn Shop, okay. And, okay, that says, return one corruption from your tavern to the corruption track, then take one gold from the supply and place it into your tavern. And the owner, every time somebody uses that, will get two gold. So, okay, so that's
awesome.
Anyway.
I want that one.
Well, we'll see if you get it. So, I got my four gold, and I think away we go. All right, let's do this. So, let me see. Oh, real quick. And the new quests and stuff, they have the little ghost there, too. Woo! Okay, so this is a new quest for me, and if you notice that my reward is 13 money, but I also get to return up to 3 corruptions from my tavern to the corruption track. So that's kind of cool. So it's going to be okay for me to get some corruption early on because I can use this one just to get rid of it anyway. So with that said, I think I might just go ahead and go here, and that way I can get 2 of the clerics, and I also will get the skull token. Now, the way this track works, if you notice, there's lines that connect this one to 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 this one. I can say that again backwards if you like, but I won't. Notice that we also got -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, okay? So as we collect these skull tokens, at the end of the game, the amount of skull tokens will give us negative points based upon how many skull tokens are missing from this board. For instance, if we get all the way to where all these skull tokens are missing, all the way to 5, every skull token you have on your board are going to be worth -5 points. Bad, bad, bad. Don't want that. So, anyways, without further ado, Carmen, it is your turn to place.
I am going to get some slaves.
Oh, the slaver's market. Well, at least they're fighting and they're roguing and all that good stuff. So you will also get a corruption marker and as well. So let's see. I kind of like this building here, and it only costs 4, and I do have 4, so I think I'm going to go ahead and build that. So it's going to cost me 4 money to do that, and I will get this. Do we want to just go ahead and move me up 1 victory point, or you just want to... We can save it to the end. Just leave it there.
Okay.
Okay, and I'll just build it right here so it stays within good sight of the camera. So there we go. All right, now it is your turn. Oh, need to replace that building. So, okay, so that's just a... Oh, no, that's a new one. Okay, it's got the little ghost. But look at all that you're getting. Oh, my God. Wow. Three of the war fighters and 3 rogues. Wow. That is really impressive. All right. So Carmen's going to get herself a quest card, and you get 2 money. So I'll get that for you out of here. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can you go ahead and replace that quest card, too?
No.
No. Okay. So I think... Oh, I'm going to look at my 2 intrigue cards real quick. Let's see what I got.
Oh, my goodness. Your reward is 4 skulls.
Yeah, that's what I want.
I don't think I want that one.
I want 4 skulls? Okay, so, interesting. All right, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and go here, and I'm going to play my intrigue card, and Merry Christmas, you get yourself a mandatory quest. It says here, give this one, yes, you must complete this first. And it costs you a cleric, a rogue, and 2 money.
Thanks.
Yay.
A lot.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. It's your turn.
You totally messed me up. Okay.
You see, when she's out, I'm like, oh, you totally messed me up. That even makes it funnier. It really does. Okay, let's see. Well, let's see. I can't buy anything. I do need some money. Money, money. I could go up here. I'm going to actually hit that. I'm going to go ahead and take another corruption. I get a quest card. Let's see. I want... I'm going to return it. I want that one right there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's a good one, okay? It's not a plot one, but that's groovy. The reason that's cool is because you get 5 victory points. You also get an adventure of your choice, and you get to return up to 2 of the corruptions from your tavern to the corruption track. So... and then I also get an intrigue card and 5 money and a corruption. Did I already grab that corruption? I must have already grabbed it because I shouldn't have that many. There we go. Okay, so what did you just took the cleric?
I took the cleric. Now I'm gonna do my mandatory quest.
Okay, so you're done with that mandatory quest. Give it to me.
I get 2 points.
Give it to me, baby.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Okay, so I placed all my people, didn't I?
Yes. Oh,
well, I got 1 person, though. I get to do him. So let's see. I need an adventurer guy, or a fighter, and also a rogue. Man, I wish I could buy that building. So you know what? I'm actually going to place here now, and I'm going to get me 4 money. Because I want to buy that building something fierce. So, all right. So that's it, correct? We all done? All right, let's collect them all up. I love this game. Love it. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll put more victory cubes or thingy-mo-bobs here. And we go to round 2. Okay, so fart. first thing, I'm going to go ahead and go there. And I'm going to build that building I wanted. So that's going to cost me 8 money. And I will get another victory point thingy. I want to put it right there so you guys can see it real good. And let's go ahead and put a thingy-mo-bob on it right there too. So, all right, your turn, Karma-doodle-doodle. All right.
That completes another quest for me.
Okay. It looks like you had 4 money on that. Was that true?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. So that gets you 4 money. And how many victory points did you get?
11.
I better start collecting some adventurers and stop goofing around here. Oh, I should have put a new building out. Thanks for reminding me.
Mm-hmm.
No, it was them. They reminded me.
Oh.
They were like, dude, are you ever going to put out a new building? I was like, dude, I'm getting to it or something. Ooh. Oh, cool. I got some pretty neat stuff here. Okay. I think I really need some people. So I'm going to go ahead and just... I think I'll just go for that. Why not? So that gives me three of these.
You've just taken all those skulls. You just don't even care.
No, because I got this thing. If I complete it in this one, I'm going to be able to get rid of five of them. So I'm not that worried about it. Okay, it's your turn. There's my cards. Don't let her know what I got. This one's funny. I like this one. Okay, what did you just do?
I took two orange dudes.
Don't do things when I got my back turned. It's cheating.
I took two fighters.
Okay. Well, let's see. I think I'm going to... Oh, wow, that's cool. I want that one right there.
Why do you want skulls? His lord must get points for skulls.
Well, that one is kind of bad. I didn't realize that. Look at all that. I'm going to get 19 points, but look at all them skulls. The reason I want it is because I can use anything I wanted up there. I didn't realize just how awful it was.
You can put it back.
No, I already took it. Go ahead and flip over.
You still had it in your hands.
Well, a card taken is a card
his lord,
shaken.
His lord
okay,
gets points for skulls.
I get two money as well. I don't get money for skulls. Stop it. Do I get money for skulls? No, but what do I get?
Huh?
Yeah, you get it. You understand. They know. They get it. They're all laughing at you like, she's so off. Did you place? Ooh. Intrigue.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Let me see here. I'm going to go ahead and go there, and I'm going to play my intrigue, and I get four money. Now, each opponent can choose to pay four money once, and if you do, you get four victory points. I'm going to put five back and just get a boomerang. I'm going to get a boomerang instead. It came back to me.
I'll keep my money.
Yeah, that's a smart thing to do. Okay, place your last person, dude. Dude.
What do I need?
I know what I need. Ooh.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna place him again, and I'm gonna go ahead and go to Skull Island.
I forgot to replace this.
Yeah, you did. Okay, so I just completed a quest. It's this one right here. So it cost me four of the clerics, one orange, and one black. So, and it also cost me two money. So, I'm going to go ahead and spend the two money as well. Please move me up 13 points. That would be awfully nice of you. I'll complete that. I'll return these to the tray here.
Now
I also get rid of these corruptions. Now, the way that these go back on, it says here, return up to three corruptions. Back to the track. So they actually go back on from where they came, like that. So the only way that these will ever leave is if it actually says, like, remove from the game.
Mm-hmm.
So, now did I get my skull for actually... I don't think I did. I think I should have had one extra skull for actually doing that. So, okay. So, let's gather them up. Gather them up. Gather them up.
I think that this board's probably more valuable in when you have more players.
Most likely it is, but I still think it's pretty awesome and valuable even just for the two of us, regardless.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven different types of characters, so I'm going to just take that right off the bat. No sense in giving that to you, right? So I do get a skull, and I get 3 and 3, so 3 orange and 3 black. All right, and it is your turn. Look, look. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Goodness. Okay.
Okay, I need one of these guys. Wizard. And that completes this quest.
What did you just complete?
The most awesome quest ever.
No way.
I had to take two fighters and a wizard. Imagine what they were doing.
Fighting and wizardry.
Reward 10. Whenever any player takes the first player marker, you and that player also take orange from the supply.
Okay, that...
Or
what
a
now?
Fighter from the supply.
Oh, okay. So, whenever any player takes this little marker here thing, so it includes her, you and that player also take a fighter from the supply. Mm-hmm. So, that kind of works out for both of us. So, that's a plot. So, make sure you kind of keep that... You got your cards reversed, actually, so we'll just put it on this side anyways for you. There you go. That way you always remember that. Now,
well, that's okay. I'll put them where they belong.
Well, you should, because it's kind of confusing. Just make sure they stay in camera somewhat. There you go. That'd be better. Okay. All right. So now I need to place my next poison. Whoop, whoop. Hey, by the way, shoot. Do I want to do that? No. I don't know if I do. Let's see. That's kind of cool, and it's getting me some... I think that... I'm deciding if... Okay. I think I'm going to go ahead and hit this one here, and that will give me a quest. So, let's see. Okay, I want to see this one. Once it starts each round, take blank. Hey, that's pretty good, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know. What's this one say? Hey, whenever you complete a warfare quest, you score 2 victory points. I don't know. No. I don't know if I want that after all. That was a stupid place to place. None of these are doing me any good. This one's worth 20, so let's just go for it. Okay. And I get an intrigue card, and I get a boomerang, and a skull. Okay, your turn. I got a lot of skulls. It's going to really probably work against me the longer I do this. Okay, so you get a building. Let's go ahead and we'll put that right there. And let's put your little marker on it. Okay, so when you purchase at the start of the... When you purchase or at the start of the round, we put a wizard on it. And it'll just keep building up until somebody takes it. So, it's a pretty good card. I almost built that on my turn. Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and... I could have already done this. But I'm going to go ahead and complete this one. I've got everything I need. So, it's going to cost me an orange and 3 blacks. And please move me up 10 points. And I also get an intrigue card.
We are even again.
Even Steven. Okay. So, it's still my turn. I didn't actually place. I went ahead and just... completed that. I figured, why not? Okay, now I think that I'm going to check my intrigue cards because I just got a couple new ones. Let's see what I got here. Oh, that I like that. Okay, let's do this. So we're going to go here and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. A mandatory quest is what I have for you.
I hate these mandatory quests.
I don't.
Okay, my turn?
And, well, that would, if it's not mine, it'd be yours, you know.
Give me that first player marker.
Ah, we both get an adventurer. Adventure?
No, you don't.
What?
No.
That's what it says.
No.
Right here.
Whenever any player takes the first player marker, you and that player that took the first player marker also take a fighter.
Whatever.
So, thank you.
I totally misread that
and
to my benefit.
Did you give me my intrigue card?
No, I'm not going to. Whatever. I'm just not really happy now. Okay, so I think that I really need... I'm going to go ahead and just... I'm going to go ahead and do this.
Wow.
This is probably not going to work well for me. I'm taking a lot of these. Okay, but I get to take 2 adventures of any choice. And let's see. I've already got the 2 black. So I need a purple and I need a white. Now I've completed this quest. So because that would be 4 of these. Yeah, boom. Look at that. So give me 20 points, please. Thank you very much. And I also get 2 money. I don't know how well this is going to work for me if I keep this up, though.
Yeah. It's going to work for me.
Why is that?
I'm going to play an intrigue card.
You're a bugga-bugga, bugga, bugga, bugga.
Score 6 points if each opponent has more skulls than you.
What? Oh, look at that.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's one of the new ones. So because I got more of them corruptions, she gets 6 points for nothing. For nothing.
Because I'm good.
Yeah, what? Oh,
I'm not corrupt.
I'm corrupt. I'm like, yeah. I'm all kind of, getting all kinds of corrupt in here. Okay, so I get to replace him. Well, I'm kind of thinking I can use this to try to get rid of some of my corruption. But what's the fun of that? I mean, I've gathered all this corruption. I should be able to, like, have fun with my corruption, right? Yeah, let's just do it anyways. So let's put 1 back And I also, I get a money, right? Yeah, money. Okay, it's your turn, so.
Oh, wow.
What?
You're going to be able to get rid of all of them that
Well, that's why I got that building. I was like, hey, it's not going to be.
I don't see what the deal is, though, because basically, instead of putting a guy here and a guy here, you could just put, you know, like one here and one here and get what you need.
No, because I can get whatever I want. Two cubes.
I don't know. I don't see how it's... I'm going to reset these.
Okay. I think you're totally wrong. Because that would take you... Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah, but this is only taking me one guy to do that. Whereas, I mean, yeah, I'm placing here, but I'm also getting a money. So basically, I'm getting one money.
You're getting a money, pretty much.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Why are you repeating me?
So it's that. What I mean, I guess that won't benefit me. Because I would have to pay you for it. So.
And you could pay me, because you could pay me too. Okay, hey, we're done with this round. Let's collect our people up. So, shwink, 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 shwink.
Wait.
What?
I didn't pick my thing. You were distracting me.
Pick your thing. What was I doing? Doink. Shoink.
Hey, this one's cool. Once per turn, whenever you gain any corruption, you draw an intrigue card.
Check that out. That's groovy, huh? I could really use this early. I'd get that one. Definitely. That's awesome. That gives you a lot of intrigue. If you don't take it, I'm taking it right now. If you don't take it, I'm going to take it. You better take it. Okay. All right. All right. Now, you took the first player marker, so you are actually first. And we're one turn away from getting our extra people to play.
I am first.
You are first. You're awesome.
I need a white one for your stupid mandatory quest that I didn't get rid of.
I need a white one. Okay.
All right. I'm done with the mandatory quest. Stop giving them to me.
How much points did you get for it?
2.
That wasn't worth it, was it?
No.
Okay. I'm going to just hit here.
Hey, but I stamped out some cultists.
Oh, you are so good.
I hope you know.
You are such a great cultist stamper.
I know. That's why.
And I get another corruption, too.
That's why I don't have very many corruption.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I need one more adventurer to complete this one.
Adventurer!
Adventurer!
I will take those.
You should. Okay. I'm going to build a building because I got a lot of money and I might as well build a building with it.
I'm just stinking filthy rich. That's...
Yeah. Something like it. Let's just build this one because it gives me more victory points. So let's put that up there. And we'll put my little sign next to it. And it cost me 4 money, so... Okay, go ahead.
I don't have any money. I need to start getting money from somewhere.
I'm filthy rich!
Alright. Maybe I should do this quest. It gives me money.
Okay. Now, I need, Okay, so I can spend 2 money, and I can get either a cleric or a wizard. That's pretty cool. I actually like that one a lot. Oh, we forgot to put a new building up. Thanks for reminding me. Okay. Let's see what I got here real quick. I want to look at these again. Okay. Alright, I want to wait on that. I want to wait on that. Okay, so why don't we go ahead and let's just spend the 2 money. So, I'm going to go ahead and spend the 2 money. Boink, boink. And I'm going to get a wizard and a cleric. And I'm going to go ahead and complete this one. Okay. So, this is going to cost me 7 of any type. So, I'm going to go ahead and use all these. That's a lot, ain't it? It's going to be bad, too, but I'm going to do it anyways. All right, I get 19 points. So, 1, 2, I can't see the thingy. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so that's completed. But I get 3 of these back. Did you just do something to me?
Hurry up.
And I get 4 more corruption.
Oh my goodness. Ugh. I need to stamp you out.
What do you mean stamp me out? How are you gonna stamp me out? You need to explain what
you must be one of those cultists that I just stamped
what
out.
What are you talking about, a cultist?
Okay.
Hey, I'm just a little.
I got my money.
You done then?
I am done.
Okay. Wow, I've got a lot of these. I'm going to go ahead and just get rid of one. And I get a money, too. Go ahead.
This thing is so good, man. I should keep mine, just so that it makes you, like, you know, have more negative points for each of yours.
Well, yeah. It's good.
Alright.
I'm going to have to find some ways of getting rid of some of these. I really was greedy about... Oh, I better collect them, huh? I was really greedy about this, thinking I was going to be able to handle it, and I think now it's getting a little out of control for me.
Whatever.
I don't know what to do.
You'll be
okay,
fine.
Hey, look, the fifth one. Boom. Release the Kraken. We get our fifth guy. I'm so happy. It's a party now. Go. It's your turn.
I want that building.
What building?
This one.
That's a good building.
Yes, it is.
You should take it. Let's put a new building out. Ooh, that's a new one. Put your little thingy-ma-bob on it. Okay, well, I really need to try to complete this. So I need two adventurers. So I'll take those two. And that does complete it. So I get rid of them two, right? I just got two of those. One purple. I get 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I get to get rid of two of these. Return up to two of these to the from your tavern to the corruption track. So there's one there, one there. And I get a person of my choice. I'll take a wizard. And I think that'd be good. Did we forget to put our wizard on there? Let's start. There we go. Alright, so that one's done. So I need some quests. Yay, bring it on. Quests. Okay.
I'm going to get white and orange.
Is that a complete one?
Yes.
You better, because I'm like Smokey Robinson you.
Uh-huh.
People say I'm the
that
life
gives me
of the
16.
Party, cause... Okay, so you got 16, so you're at 31. Let's put you at 41. Put you at 47.
And of corruption.
There it goes. Big old stack of buildings hiding.
That was a dirty job.
Did you get a corruption?
Somebody had to do it. Yeah.
Ha, ha, ha. Well, I need some quests. And I'm going to go ahead and just go here. And I'm going to get a quest and an entry card. So let's... Okay. And the quest I want is that one right there. Can you give me that? Thank you. All right. So that's the one I took. You want to take a looky-looky?
Looky-looky.
Tell me when you're done reading. Are you done? Okay. All right. It's your turn.
Okie dokie. That looks delicious.
What looks delicious?
That right there. It's so
good. Eat it. Eat it. Do it. You know you want to. Oh, you're so bad. I actually wanted it because I could have completed my quest. I was hoping I could, like, do a Jedi mind trick on you. Because, man.
1, 2, 3.
I don't need more corruption.
Do you get this then?
Huh?
You get this.
Why? Oh, yes, I do. Thank you. Rock and roll. For nothing. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and play an intrigue card. And each opponent removes a cleric from his or her tavern. Ain't that neat how they always say his or her? They're so politically correct. And you return it to the supply. For each opponent that could not do so, you lose two I score two victory points. So can you? You can't, can you?
No.
Choink, choink. For nothing. It's your turn.
And I do two victory points on your stupid quest that you send me on.
Did you finish your quest?
No.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing. Never mind.
Stop talking to yourself.
Okay.
Okay. What are you doing?
I think I'm going to play an intrigue card.
Ooh. This is intriguing.
I don't remember which one it is. Return one of your assigned people to your pool.
So me?
He's going to go back.
Oh, cool. Ta-da. Okay. Why did you... Did you just put it back over here? Where did you put... Oh, okay.
I still had it in my hand.
That one's awesome. I really like that one a lot. It allows her to just return one of her guys that was already out and about. Okay, so... Let's see. Oh, good! You did that one. Go ahead and get yourself a adventure of any type. But I need these two, because that'll complete this quest for me. These two, and then these two money. Okay. Now I get 8 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it says, whenever you assign a worker to the Field of Triumph. Where's the Field of Triumph? I don't must be one of these buildings, I'm guessing. You can take another two adventurers, or two fighters, and a skull, and place them in your tavern. So I don't know where the Field of Triumph is, though. I'm guessing it must be a building. I
didn't pay for my building earlier. I'm a cheater.
Did you? How come you guys didn't tell me she didn't pay for her building? Seriously. You just gonna let her cheat like that? So we need to find out where the Field of Triumph is, because I don't know what's the point of this thing.
The Field of Triumph.
Yeah, it says whenever I assign a worker to the Field of Triumph, I take another two
fighters. Is it supposed to be with the other expansion?
No. It's got the ghost on the corner. See, it's got the ghost, so we're fine.
Well, that's called Skullport.
Yeah, so I'm thinking it must be... Oh, duh. It's this. Stupid. I was thinking it was expansion-wise. I'm sorry. Okay. This is the Field of Triumph. So anytime I go here, I get two bonus fighters and a corruption. Okay. Go on. It's your turn.
Okay.
You go. Go.
I will take a wizard.
I'm feeling the wizard.
And it completes this.
Okay. That's 20 points?
Yes.
Nice. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good.
And too many.
And too many. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and go here. And I'm going to play an intrigue card. Each opponent removes a rogue, a black one, from his or her tavern, returns it to the supply. For each opponent that could not do so, take 2 money from the supply and put it in my tavern.
I forgot to get an intrigue card when I did that.
What do you mean, an intrigue card for that?
I was supposed to get an intrigue card.
For why?
When every time I get a option.
Oh, here, take one.
Yay.
I think you probably did too. Oh, by the way, you have to replace your last guy. And then, because remember, you got him back.
Let's see. What is this one?
Okay. And two money, correct?
Yes.
Shrink. Go ahead and replace the quest. And I need to play a guy. Okay, so... Can I see that one? Thank you. What does that say? Whenever you assign a worker to the Grinning Lion Tavern, you can take another two. Yep. It's the same one as this one. It's just, it works with rogues. Gosh. I really don't want more corruption. I'm so corrupt. Give me that thing.
Oh, man. Yes. Well, you could have just done... Oh, you couldn't get that
just
one, I see.
Leave me alone. Just leave me be. I get 5 money. Ugh. Gosh, this is bad. All right. It's your turn.
Okay.
I'm going to get so corrupted at the end of the game. This is not going to work out well for me. I think this is going to backfire.
I'll just take those.
Okay, so two black ones. And I'm going to go ahead and just place here to return one. So, and I get a money. I've got to get rid of some of these. So, okay, collect them up. All right. So, let's put some more thingamabobs here. And away we go. You're first.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. I need a black and an orange one. I need a black and an orange fighter and a rogue. And that'll complete this one.
It's not worth very many victory points. This one.
Okay, go ahead and put a new one out.
Yeah, I get an intrigue card.
Do you know what stinks about this? I have no way of just going here now without gaining corruption. I have to gain corruption, because whenever I assign a worker, a person there, I gain corruption now.
No, you can take another.
Oh, okay, you can. Oh, phew, I was about to say, because that kind of stinks. I'm going to go ahead and go there and get to Adventurers!
Mm-hmm.
Your turn. What are you playing? Is it going to be bad?
I get a cleric from your tavern.
You took my cleric?
Thank you very much.
There you go. Oh, you could get whatever you want.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to go here now and get two black ones, and that will complete this one. So, two rogues, a fighter, and two monies. Whoops. And 8 victory points. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now I can put that over here if I want. I can gain more corruption. Woo!
I'm going to play another card. You must remove a cleric from your tavern. And if you can't, I get 2 points.
Looks like you get 2 points.
Yay!
Yay you! Okay, let's see what we've got up here. Alright, well, I'm going to go here. So clear them out. And let's get 4 new ones. 2, 3, are you tearing them up? 4.
Yes.
Okay, so... Man, oh man. Okay, what's this one? Wow, they were all like the exact same. It's just, let's see what I can do here. Alright, well, I'm going to just... I'll take this one. Okay, go ahead. Put out a new one. Here's the one I took. It's working just like the other ones, but it just, it's, if you notice, I'm just going to get money, but I could, so I could get 8 money, but I want to get corruption every time I go here for now. One.
Bleh. Okay.
What did you do?
I don't know. I don't remember what I was going to do. You distracted me.
How did I distract her? Looks like you're building. Okay. Put in a new one. Shoink. Okay. All right. So, I think I will go ahead. You could take a person of any choice of yours. I want to grab a black one, and I think I'm also going to take a white one. And I'll go ahead and complete this one. It was 2 blacks and 4 money. And I'll get 1 money back. 8 victory points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that did complete that. I don't know if I'm ever going to use it because I really need to get rid of some of these corruptions. So, all right. So let's go ahead and move these over and we'll place it inside. So go ahead. Your turn.
Oh, I wanted that, and you took it.
I'm so happy that I took it, because now you can't have it. Okay, well, okay. I need another quest, so go ahead and give me this one right here. Okay, and I get 2 money also. All right, so go ahead and place your 2 people again. Here's the one I ended up taking.
I'm getting very corrupt. I'm getting more corrupt by the minute.
Are you done reading? Good. Okay. So basically, plinth.
Right okay, here. That completes this for me.
Okay, how many points is that worth?
10.
Okay. Very good.
And every time I return a skull, I get to return 2.
Oh, wait, that's awesome. This is going to work out well for you, this thing here, then. Mm-hmm. You get to return 2 every time.
Okay, and what else do I need?
I don't know.
I don't need that. I need black.
Figure it out. What you doing?
I don't know.
What you want?
Take this.
Okay, take that. So you get an adventure of anything, and you get 2 money as well. So there's your money. Okay, so let's collect them up. Choo-choo. All right. So, let's see. You are still first.
Okay.
And, let me put these on. So 2 rounds left. Count this round and 1 more. And the game is over.
Well, I have money that's going to waste. Let's take those.
Okay, well, I'm going to build a building. That's going to cost me 6. And I'll take this one. We've built a lot of buildings. Did you see that one? That's what it is. It's a new one. Okay, so let's put it up there. And I'll put my little marky marker on it. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
Uh-huh.
Okay, go ahead. I was looking at that, just so you know. Okay, well, I'm going to place here. I'm going to get one money. And I'm going to return one of my corruptions. Go ahead.
Okay. I already have that. Purple. Wizard.
Purple.
So I just need two more black. More black. How do I get it?
How do I get it?
Okay. I will take this.
Alright. Go ahead and put a new one out. And I'm going to go ahead and place here.
I put it upside down for
you. Yes, you did. Go ahead and give it to me, the one you put upside down. I'll take it.
Yep.
Okay. This is the one I took. Okay, and I also get an intrigue card, so let's, there we go. So, alright. Go ahead. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and play, and I wish you a Merry Christmas, I wish you a Merry Christmas, I, here's a mandatory quest.
I hate you!
She hates me. Take it! Take it! You have to take it! Oh, man. That's funny. I hate
you. I need to look at my intrigue cards and see what I can do to him.
Nothing. Well, so far, we've rolled through this pretty quick. For the most part, haven't had too many problems other than when I couldn't figure out what the Field of Triumph was. Okay, so return one corruption, and you get to return two. Yeah, nice. Man, I wish I had that.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and give me the first player thingy, my Bob. And you get an adventure, I believe, right?
Yes, a fighter.
That'd be very devilish, wouldn't it?
I'm what? So gonna strangle you.
Why?
Because you're about to be mean to me.
Well, hey, what are you doing? Why are you going before me?
I don't know.
Did we just, like, change the rules up? Hey, yes. Why didn't we... Did we forget to place a purple
one
there?
Yes, we forgot to.
They should have reminded us. Okay. No, I am not being mean to you. Not
yep.
Purposefully.
You're being mean.
No, it would hurt me... worse than it would hurt you, okay? How's that? I don't need any corruption, so I'm trying to avoid corruption, but I'd
you
love to.
You don't need any?
No, I really, really, really don't. That's really not going to do me any good either. Okay, let's just. I really don't want to take more corruption. Let's just go here. I'll spend the two money. And I'll take I'll just take two clerics. Okay, go ahead. You. Oh, never mind.
Here's your stupid, crappy mandatory quest.
Ah, you get 2 points?
Yeah, I get 2 points. It's
whoop,
great.
Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, so let's go ahead and place the last group of thingamabobs on. And Carmen, I am first to place, aren't I? So, first place I want to go, to the Builder's Hall, and, you know what, no I don't, I'm sorry. We should put another guy there. Okay. I actually think, I'm going to... Go here, okay, go ahead.
Okay, that completes this quest.
How many points?
12.
Wow. You're on top of me.
My reward is that I keep this.
You keep what? Oh, cool. Very good. Wow, I cannot believe you've caught up to me.
Okay. After all those mandatory
requests. I'm going to go here now. Yeah. Mandatory requests. Yeah. And I'm going to build this one here. And I'll just place it right there. And I'll place my little marker by it. All right, go ahead. So
that completes another quest for me.
Wow. How many points?
25.
Are you kidding me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Two more. Wow. Great work. Great work.
I'm too busy working.
Work it.
Getting my adventures. And instead of getting corruption.
What's the fun in that? I'm going to go here and get two more orange. Okay, so that does complete a quest for me. Two orange. Wait a minute. No, it doesn't. Oh, boy. I better not. I'm just going to go here. That'll give me three orange and three black.
And a corruption.
Yeah, and a corruption. All right, so I did complete both of these, though. So one, two, one, two, doink, and then that one and that one. Okay, and both of these have now been completed. I get a total of 17 points, if you could please move me up. Okay, and whenever you purchase a building, you can remove a curse from your tavern. Man, I really could have used that earlier.
I think you're technically supposed to only do one at a time, but...
I don't know why that matters.
It would matter in case you left them all to the end, I guess.
Oh, just go already.
See if I can get a quest I can do
something with
easily. Yeah. Take this.
You got it. All right. So I am going to go ahead and place. I am thinking, I'm going to go ahead and go here and just get rid of one of my corruptions. And I also get one money as well. Alright.
Did we remember to put another one on this turn?
I think we did, if I remember correctly. Did we remember to put a wizard there? Right there? We're going to play Dora.
What is this, Blue's Clues?
Well... I'll just put one on there anyway.
Because it makes a difference of whether I can complete this or not.
Well, then let's take it off.
And if we forgot it...
I don't know if we did, but if we did, let's just go ahead. I don't really care one way or another. How's that? So, there you go.
Okay.
I'm fine.
So then I'm going to place there.
Obviously.
See how that works?
Yes, obviously.
Okay.
And now you complete a quest, right? No. Okay, so I'm going to place here. Take two clerics from... the supply and place them in your tavern. Choose an opponent, and that opponent takes one from the supply and places it into their tavern. Well, it says I have to choose, so I choose you, Pikachu. So
I don't need clerics.
Too bad, you get one anyways.
Okay. All right. I need wizards, so I'm gonna be a little bit corrupt.
Okay. There's two wizards for you.
I am corruptly hiring wizards. Oh wait, no, not wizards. Rogues.
Oh, sorry.
Rogues.
Oh, blacks. There you go. I have the hardest time remembering what's what. It's black, orange, white, and purple. Did you complete? How many points is it?
17.
Well, you're all the way up there. I can't reach you, so. Okay. So you are done, right? So I just place him again someplace, right? Why do I have so much stuff left over? Goodness. I can't do anything with it, I don't think. That's the saddest
part. Well, this would have been a cool one to have earlier. Whenever you assign a worker to Waterdeep Harbor, you get to play two intrigue cards.
Oh, that would have been cool, huh?
But if you do, you take a corruption.
Man, I mean, I'm so close to completing one of them, but I'm just shy of everything. So why don't I just try to get enough of some... What?
I was supposed to draw an intrigue card, but it's going to be over anyway.
Game's over. Well, all right. Well, I'm just going to go... here, I guess, and take two adventurers, so.
Adventurer!
Alright, so, now what we're going to do is, why don't we go ahead, and for each adventurer, we're at final scoring, game's over. Bing, 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 bing! So, for each adventurer that's left in our tavern, we get 1 point. So, I had 8 total.
I had 2. Yeah, it's just like okay. I completed a mandatory quest there.
For every 2 gold, you get 1 point. So I had...
Okay. Okay.
All right, so why don't we take a look at our Lord card. What was yours?
At the end of the game, you score 5 points for each quest you completed worth at least 10.
So how many did you complete that were worth at least 10?
All of them.
Holy moly, are you serious? How many is that?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So that's 40 more points.
Yes.
Okay. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And you're all done then, right? Wow.
Well, I gotta get... Oh, wait, yeah. I think that's it.
Okay, so mine was, at the end of the game, you score 4 victory points for each non-mandatory quest and building you control that have the little ghost. And I've got a lot. So, let's see how many total I have.
That's why you ended up with a lot of corruption.
Why do you think... Well, then why do you think I kept... grabbing the same stuff.
I was trying to figure out what the deal
was.
So,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that would be 48. Oh, you still skunked me.
So, 67.
Yeah. Okay. So now we have to count off our skulls, though. Each of them are worth -3, so 3, 6, 9, 12 for me. So that puts me down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm at 55. All right, so final score. I'm at 55, and Carmen is at 68. What do you think?
I think I won.
Oh, yeah. Boy, that's a smart thing to say. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. That was really cool. Now we're going to set this all up, and we're going to do another video, and we're going to play with the other board and show you how it works. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.